You can hear it. Fourth man also confirmed it. You know, she called him the N-word. That's when they really went after
her. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Were they acting N-wordish? There's your question.
They were acting thuggerly, like, I think.
Were
they
thugs. Acting N-wordly?
Yeah. And by the way,
you can't say that. What are you doing?
No, were they acting that way?
No, you can't say that.
Hey, if that would have been...
Also, stop saying thugs. That's part of the problem. You can't
it's not. They're thugs. They're thugs. If you look like a thug and if you act like a thug and you got 3-on-1 and beating up a white woman with a 2x4, by God, you're a thug.
And by the way, there are people in the black community would say they are acting N-wordly.
But they can say that. You can't say that.
It's double standard. I was going to say
it
if that happened.
It doesn't matter.
And I don't appreciate the double standard.
Well, it doesn't. Who cares?
If she had been a black woman, the N-word wouldn't have been that big a deal. They'd have walked away. But a white woman called three black guys the N-word.
Can't say it.
But they were acting that way.
You don't understand the meaning of that.
Well, we understand.
I understand the meaning very well. I understand the meaning very well.
I'm going to apologize. Anybody offended by that right now?
No one's offended.
I'm going to apologize for that.